it's like 7:40. Hey y'all. I think you already know what is happening. It's an 8 a.m. class. I had no coffee. I had nothing to eat. So what do I get? Miss Duncan herself. So I got, so they have Valentine's stuff. I could not pass up Valentine themed things. Like, I can't pass up holiday themed stuff. So first things first, turkey sandwich. Wait, turkey sausage, egg and cheese. And then I got a brown batter, iced coffee, black, member exclusive. I had to try it. And then I got the half dozen donuts. I got two brownie batter, which are these chocolate ones. And then there's two Cupid's Choice. I dropped some off to my friend and my sister, and they got one of each. And apparently the Cupid is strawberry. So we're gonna try that. We're gonna try the coffee. Also, I spilt this on myself. Like, tastes like a brownie. What a better way to pair it with this. Obviously, it's filled. These babies are filled. So let's cut her open. Wait. And one quirky thing about me is that I love sprinkles. So. It literally tastes like brownie batter. Like, the graininess, the... Time to try Cupid's Choice. Let me see. I think it's custard. Okay. This one is just custard filling. The top is like strawberry icing. Oh, honey. School went by. So Tuesdays I have a lecture in a lab. Thursday I have a lecture. And then Friday I have lab for that lecture. They're all 3 hours. So. But it felt good going back. I don't think I was as anxious as I was. I mean, I usually do have like the first day of school, like feels, you know, the day before, but it just, literally first day of lecture, we're already on a lecture, and I'm just like, we're back at it again, aren't we? But I do have class later, it's 11:12, I have class at 12:45. So let's fuel up, baby. So my coffee, I got so sleepy on my drum here. My coffee is not helping me. Hey, we got out of class early. This is my lab class and we just got out, and it's like 1:49 or like 50, so we didn't stay the full 3 hours because duh, it's the first week of school. I'm gonna scurry on over to home because it's the time of the month. It's my time of the month, and I need to change. If you know, you know. But yeah, good first day of school. Now we're gonna go back home, shower, review my notes that I did today, and just download some textbooks. I'm trying to be more active on my on YouTube by also like forcing, this will also force me to like study, you know, be a little studious girl. And that's how I wanna be. Okay, it is dinner time, all right? I'm freaking hungry. And so I have pizza that we got yesterday. And this pizza place is the best pizza place. Pizza. Honestly, the best pizza that I've ever had ever since I've moved here. In their garlic cheese. Ah, these are the best garlic bread I've ever had. The bread is super soft. There's like this white sauce that they put under the cheese. It's like garlicky and all the flavors in there. The reason that I want to record this right now is because I got shrimp wonton soup and noodles from Mitsuya. I'm gonna try it together. So I just microwaved this. I microwaved it for 5 minutes.
in this little bowl. Yesterday we got sushi and it was just not appetizing. So hopefully this will go a little better. Here's a little visual. Got the shrimp one time. I love shrimpies. The noodles. It smells so good. Let's just try the soup. Oh, okay. Okay. Noodle time. Okay. Nice and cooked. We have to try the shrimp wonton. That's what it looks like. I don't think I've ever had a lot of like shrimp wonton soup, so I can't really compare to anything, but this is pretty freaking good. If I were to rate this, oh, this is a 10 out of 10. I'm gonna get this again. This is so good. So, I've been looking for a good shampoo and conditioner for a while, I think. Also, my hair right now is kind of dry and is definitely in dire need of a cut. But I also have a dry scalp and I just need something that will just rejuvenate that. And I went on TikTok to look at which ones. And so I got this. This is from Amazon. It's an interesting packaging, honestly. And so what I got, because right now I love using Shea Moisture, and this is what I have. So I have the Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Conditioner. They have, it's with shea butter, peppermint, apple cider vinegar. And I've heard that apple cider vinegar is good for the hair, for the scalp, just for like the dryness and stuff. So I want to give this a try. I used to use this a long time ago, like when I was an adolescent child that did not know anything about researching. And I was not satisfied with it because I was like, this isn't working for me. Let me just go back to like Suave. You know, we're going to see if this helps with anything. This is like a deal, I believe. There's you can either get these like by itself or together as a set, which I got because I thought they were gonna have these in like Target, in Target or like Costco, because that's where I got mine. I did get one from there. The texture for like the conditioner is like a paste. Maybe that's how it's supposed to be. You know, I just don't really think, that's like one thing. I just don't really think about my head. You know, like I need to start caring for my body and I need to start taking vitamins, which confession, I don't. I need to start doing all these things now because I am coming to that age. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, baby.
So right now I am going to make a Mediterranean pasta salad. This idea came to me at like midnight when I was looking for recipes to make that are like quick and easy. I already have the pasta. The pasta's already cooking while we're doing this. And so All I really have to do is just prepare, like, I just have to, like, just cut stuff. I have Persian cucumbers, tomatoes, sliced Kalamata olives, marinated artichokes, block of feta cheese, and Italian vinaigrette dressing. So it'll be really easy, really simple. And yeah, so we're just gonna like cut stuff. If everybody does this, but my mom like does the, you know, like you're holding it in one hand and you're like doing this with like the knife and stuff. I don't trust myself like that. Now that my onions are doing a cold bath right now, I'm going to take the pasta. According to the video that I watched, they put dressing. So I got, this is Brianna's home style. You may have seen her. She says put a generous amount. I'm gonna toss the Persian cucumbers and the tomatoes inside. Put the marinated artichokes inside. I love artichokes, and I love like artichokes in my salad. And then I'm gonna add some olives. I got all of these from Trader Joe's because I'm a trader. And now the best part is feta. Actually, I don't really use this, like the block. I usually get it broken up. So, figure out. Look how demolished this looks. Put some pepper. Final product. Taste test. Okay, let's just get this. It is what it is.
My brekkie, and then I have to go actually go back home. And you might be thinking that's a lot of driving, but you know what? I want to take a nap when I go home. Ew. Nah, I would definitely want to nap in here, but since I have to stay at school like half of this day, I need to pack my lunch back at home. This is my first time making the chia pudding correctly. Like how this texture is, I did have not gotten that. Mike, I kept having it be so watery. I mean like not like super watery, but like I can definitely like drink it. And I was so confused because I was like, is this what a chia pudding is supposed to be like? Because this is a drink. It's a chia smoothie.
Hey, it is 8 o'clock at night on a Friday night, and you know what we're doing? I'm doing a Galentine's with my girl. We're going out. She's on the way. I think she's picking up food. We're gonna feed the dog. Who else has been a Rihanna? Who else has been on a Rihanna little Super Bowl? I mean, I've always been listening, but she's just the only one that I've been listening to lately. JK, I've been listening to XG. So this whole day, I think I slept in because I didn't have class today because of President's Day. They have a 4-day weekend apparently. So no class. I did a little bit of you know what? I'm not even gonna lie. I did the tiniest bit of homework just so I could feel like I accomplished something today because I woke up very late. I'm starting to take vitamins a lot more because I feel like it is definitely time to take care of myself. Like, I'm literally 24 and I don't take my vitamins. Guilty. You know, like, I think I just never put my own health ever, like, as a priority. So I'm starting to take vitamins. I'm gonna hold myself accountable to that. So I started yesterday and then I took it today. I'm taking vitamin B12, magnesium, and vitamin C. If there's any others, I'll probably research. And yeah, so those are my starters right now. I just need to start thinking about my own well-being because I don't think of that. I think thinking about my own health freaks me out. You know, like, there can be a lot of complications. There can be a lot of things that can happen unexpectedly. So I think it just freaks me out. So yeah, we'll see how long this goes.
Will you share this meal with me?
Yeah.
Izzy's here.
Hey.
Valentine.
It's Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day.
Do you have a gourmet meal?
What's that?
You're getting some memory game.
Take it out. She got the kids' meal. Guys. It's okay. It's cute. I have to admit. Yeah, little Super Mario's
here. Yeah, Princess Peach and Toad.
The movie looks funny.
It does look funny. Otha was saying how, like, because it's Illumination, he's gonna see Mario's, like, naked butt in it. Okay.
Are you gonna see yourself?
Memory game. Oh, memory game. Okay, we had the...
What's a front in the back? Wait, what?
I don't know. It's Walt Disney World. Oh, here's Mickey. Can you do a Mickey voice?
Hi. I'm Mickey.
Your turn.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Oh. Here, kids, me out. Donald.
Can you do Donald's voice?
Watch this. Okay, we're going to eat our gourmet meal.
Bye. We'll see you next time when we're at General Lee's. Oh, yeah, let me do it.
Hey, guys, get ready with me. We have literally 2 minutes.
Oh, it's like those
we get literally have me. 2 minutes to get ready.
Guys,
okay, ready?
My Uber's outside. Get ready
and
with
we
me.
We have to go. So let's start going.
Okay.
3 minutes.
Okay.
Refill.
Okay, bye.